On Monday, a lot of people will take some time to step outside and check out the solar eclipse.
Now, it won't be a full eclipse here, but it hasn't stopped schools and organizations from planning events around it. Ian Russell has more on one of those options.
We're on this tiny blue ball.
Containing the excitement can be hard.
And there's so much out there to explore.
Even if you see this all the time.
Yeah, the eclipse is a really big deal.
For Sally Brummel at the Bell Museum, looking to the stars is a daily occurrence.
I even have my friends asking, what are you guys doing? Or what's a way I can watch the eclipse?
And something she can't wait to share.
We will have our eclipse glasses for safe sun viewing.
Monday afternoon, North America will see a total solar eclipse stretching from Texas to Maine.
Only 100 miles wide or so.
Minnesota won't be quite in the path of totality. The closest you could get is southern Illinois from the metro.
Right here at the Bell Museum, we're going to be at about 79% covered.
Still, there's plenty of things you can do to still see the eclipse.
A colander is really a set of pinhole projectors. At the Bell Museum, we are going to have activities all day long.
Brummel says they'll have telescopes set up outside, and in the planetarium, there's shows about the sun. They'll even have a live stream of the eclipse so everyone can see what totality looks like.
This is something that you will experience in your life where you are, even a partial eclipse, maybe only once every decade or two. So the time to go out and see the eclipse is now.
And Sally was really clear with me that sunglasses like I'm wearing right now are absolutely not okay to wear for Monday's eclipse. Instead, you need something like this. They've got some Bell Museum eclipse glasses themselves. They work just kind of just like sunglasses, a little bit thicker, and you can put them on. I can't really see anything right now, but if I look at the sun, I would actually be able to see the eclipse when it happens on Monday. And if you're looking for a pair of your own, you can get them here at the Bell Museum. I also called over to Hy-Vee and Menards. They got some in stock as well for you. In Falcon Heights, Ian Russell, KARE 11 News.
Yeah, we were just talking. I got the email that my son's school has eclipse classes for all the kids, but will they be able to see it, right?
Yes.
That's the question.
And I need glasses, and I want to know if I can see it. So I have two questions. Where am I getting these things?
I actually ordered what I thought were, checked the label and everything.
Yeah.
These are eclipse glasses. Amazon sent me an email today going, no, they weren't, and refunded my Monday, though.
That's good.
Yeah. But I mean, someone had an ad on there,
so
and
now
it said,
you still need glasses, too.
Yeah.
This is the path here.
Yes. This is the path.